Hi, this is Cooper Manning, working for the Dan Patrick Show. Manning on the street. You got to be excited that Dan Patrick's in town, don't you think?
Who?
Yeah.
Dan Patrick, he's a sportscaster, played at Dayton. You don't know him?
No.
You're obviously familiar with Dan Patrick.
No.
No, he hadn't quite crossed the pond?
No.
Dan Patrick, are you familiar with his work?
Well, my boyfriend would definitely know.
Really?
He would know. No, I'm not.
A lot of men seem to be more attracted to Dan than the ladies we're talking to.
Yeah, well, it all depends how good looking he is.
Well, are you familiar with Dan Patrick's work?
Dan.
Yes, Dan Patrick.
Is it Dan Patrick? Which is the first name and which is the last name?
Two first names, which can be. It's
sounds made up.
How about the Danettes? They've, you know, they're big internationally, especially in Prague, England.
Isn't that like a donut?
He spends a lot of time in front of the mirror.
No, I don't like that kind of guy.
You know? No.
No, not the arrogance, no.
Was he the guy who used to work at ESPN?
Yes, he did. He did. He did it.
Yeah, he was funny. Okay.
He did an internship, I think.
That's right. Did he used to say, gone?
It's what's inside that counts.
It's pretty hollow up there.
If there ain't nothing going on up here, there ain't nothing going on down there. That's how I look at it.
Love you. Another year working for Dan Patrick on the street. I'm Cooper Manning, the Manning on the street, for free.